Welcome back, Deputy Envoy. Did you have luck making our cultural exchanges? We're still waiting to hear from the damn registrar. My eyes are round with wonderment. Look what you have brought us. We accept these fantastic gifts. We now show our respect for the excellent Dunmer culture. Wait a moment while we change into this stylish Dunmer garb. All right, lads! Time to don our fancy new elf clothes!
Envoy Rigget, I regret to inform you that you'll need to wait a few more days.
Trolls take you, Registrar. Bah! We go home now.
No, wait! You can't leave. It's highly irregular. Think of the paperwork!
Almost joined the Morborn myself. They seemed like good people doing good work. Did they fool me?
We're about to head out on a trading mission, heading for the glorious city of Rimmen in Golden Anakina. You interested in coming, Walker?
Thank you. I don't remember the last time things were this hectic.
Welcome, friend. Screeching spellcasting. My head. Where am I? No pants? Oh, let me think. I was escorting a witch to Narcissus. She got frisky, but I'm a married man. After that, my memories get hazy. I think she cast a spell on me and took a valuable axe. It's been in my wife's family for generations. My wife will kill me if I lost her axe. Oh, my head. Hey, you could find that screeching witch and get the axe back. I think we had a small camp nearby. I'll catch up to you after my head stops hurting. If I come back without that axe, Vigna will never forgive me. And her mother, she'll give me that look. The one that says her daughter married a fool. Well, Norgrid Hardhelm is no fool. A witch cast a spell. That's the only explanation for why that axe left my hands.
What do you want? Of course not. Let me guess. You met my drunken fool of a husband, Norgred. I'm sure he was remorseful, hungover, and making up stories. He lost the axe of Halmer Stormhand and tried to blame a witch? What he did was drink too much last night. He was bellowing about witches and plague husks when I came back with my herbs. Then he ran off half-dressed, waving the axe and yelling incoherently. I'd be grateful if you found it, too. Norgred probably dropped it near that house by the water where the plague husks have gathered. It's not that far. Just down the hill. Maybe you'll find his pants there while you're at it.
I am so doomed. My wife? What about the witch? Oh, gods. I need to get that axe back. I think I remember fighting those husks. But thanks for finding the axe of Halmer Stormhand. I don't like it when Edwigna gets upset. She gets very loud. These don't look like my pants, but thank you for finding the axe. I wish I could find that witch and teach her not to tangle with Norgred Hardhelm.
There's my brave, pantsless warrior. Do you remember anything from last night?
There you are, my sweet. Briar Heart. I battled a witch last night.
Was she frightened off by your nakedness? Put some pants on, you sot!
No one goes into the gorge.
Do we say why the pass is closed?
Tell them there's death in the pass. Leave it at that.
Yes, Commander.
Speak to Captain Deeril if you need something. About damn time we got some help out here. We're outmatched. Captain Deeril will give you a little more insight into what's happening here.
If you're planning to use the pass to Mournhold, find another route. It's not safe. The Morborn have overrun the traders' camp and occupied the pass. By the authority of House Hlalu, this area is closed. It's a death trap. We sent in some scouts to assess the situation, but they haven't returned. I don't want to march in there blindly, but we can't wait much longer. This pass is too important to allow it to fall into the Morborn's hands. It's the primary trading route between Mournhold and the West. It's also home to a trader's camp. Every caravan that comes through this part of Dashan depends on that camp. That's an excellent question. Harassing caravans seems to go against their usual method of operations, doesn't it?
Back. Morborn. They're trying to make the plague stronger. The alchemist who created the Lodos plague. Merdendril. He's making it stronger. More potent. The Morborn plan to smuggle it into Mournhold. Infect the whole city. There's no time. You need to stop them. The Morborn can't bring cargo through the city gates without official papers. They're carrying forged shipping manifests. Maybe. It's worth a try. Take out some of the Morborn down in the traders' camp. Get those forged papers.
Kothol's the name. I was working as a guard in the training camp before the Morborn attacked. This elven scout was lucky I came along when I did. She was getting her arse handed to her. Did what I was taught to do. When outnumbered, I hide. Not the bravest move, but it kept the two of us alive. Listen, if you're going down there, I could use your help. I need some things from the camp. Things that are too important to fall into the hands of the Morborn. They're in three locked chests, so you'll need to get the keys first. Three of the merchants I worked for wore the keys on chains around their necks. They were the first to fall when the Morborn attacked. but I don't think their bodies were searched very thoroughly. I'm afraid I'm not at liberty to say. All I can tell you is I swore to guard those chests with my life. That ought to give you some idea of their importance.
Thank you.
the manifests. Did you get them? Good. This should buy us enough time to act. Good question. Before we strike back, we need to gather our swords. I wish I knew how many of the others survived. I think most of them were captured. I saw some of them dragged off toward that cave to the north. I'll report to Dirul and let him know what's happening here. You go to the cave and see if you can find the others.
Did you get the stuff from the locked chests? Yeah. Fact is, I kind of lied to you. Those merchants owed me weeks of back pay, and now they're dead. My family will starve without that money. Those trinkets you recovered may not seem like much, but they'll feed my family for a year. I could not risk it. I'm sorry I misled you, but I can't let my children go hungry. I don't know what to say. Thank you. I'll find a way to make up for this. I swear it.
Those Nyx hounds won't take me. Won't make me into a husk. Bled myself with my own blade. No use to them now. That'll show. What was I saying? Did Scout Marmeen send you? I was glad she got away. The others, they're all gone. I've seen what the plague does to a body. I won't let it take me. But if the wards were destroyed... Arcane wardstones that make the Morborn immune to the plague. A gift from someone called Vox. Sure would be a shame if those Aelits came down with their own plague. How about you smash those wards that are protecting them? I heard them crying out in the darkness. The plague's taken them. They've turned. The wards. Concentrate on the wards. There are three of them. Smash them all. Those wards keep the Morborn from getting infected by their plague. Smash them, and may the plague take them all. Down into the cave, the same place they dragged the others. May the three watch over their souls now.
Good, you're still alive. Scout Marmin told us she sent you to this cave. Veron says he knows you from Narsis. He and his ally have offered their assistance. We have to proceed cautiously. I don't want any more of my soldiers getting infected. But the Moleborn have to be dealt with, for good. Ah! That changes things. We've spotted the plague shipment they planned for Mournhold. I want those crates destroyed, but I need my troops at a safe distance when it happens. Always. A cliff overlooks their loaded wagons, and I've got archers up there. Get to Nariu Virion. Tell her to have the archers shatter the crates from above. We'll see how the Moleborn like being exposed to their own plague. Good idea. Exactly what we need. On your way, then. That tunnel will take you to the top of the cliff.
Ready for a fight? Once the archers start shooting, the Moleborn will swarm this overlook. Let me know when you're ready. Archers, to your positions! Once the arrows start flying, they'll be on us in no time. Here they come!
Us all. Prepare to die.
We did it! All right, back to the cave. change of plans. Those crates the archers destroyed. The plague is spreading quicker than dragon's breath. I can't go that way.
Hey, I'm not an alchemist. I can only tell you what Veron told me. That stuff is potent. It spreads like wildfire. As soon as it touches skin, people transform into husks.
I warned that fool Deryl not to go on ahead. If he's not a husk yet, he's probably a feast for one. That plague moves like lightning. He took some troops to the southern side of the gorge. He's looking for the Morborn leader, the alchemist. I don't know if he made it that far or not. Don't need to tell us twice. We'll stay on high ground until the plague dissipates. If you find Deryl and he's turned, do what you have to. Understand?
By Aeom, you've run through a gauntlet of plague and death, yet you aren't sick. How? We'll consider it a blessing of the Tribunal for now and leave it at that. The Molborn who haven't fallen to the plague are in retreat. We've just one final matter to attend to. We've got Medindral, the alchemist who created the Lodos Plague, cornered in these ruins. We need to capture him and find out how he did it. With you at our side, we can't fail. That's the spirit. We're right behind you. Remember, we have to find out how the plague was made. Then we can get to work on making a cure. Let's go.